Steiner's been complaining that he's not a part of WrestleMania yet in his backyard. Of course, from Long Island, win over Henry tonight would put him in the running for a spot at WrestleMania.
You're kidding. Forget about running. He's flying right now at the hands of Mark Henry, but Zack Ryder, looks like he's full of fight here tonight. Maybe up to the challenge. Maybe not.
Yeah, perhaps not.
Oh, Mark Henry almost took Zack's head off.
Yeah, Mark Henry bent on destruction and putting people like Zack Ryder in the Hall of Pain.
Oh, no. You know what usually follows this?
Mark Henry, he's just walking around the ring with ease, holding Ryder up high before delivering the world's strongest slam. Thanks for coming, Zack.
The winner of this match,
the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
And Mark Henry's Hall of Pain has a brand new inductee.
That was all about power those last few moments. First Ryback, and then the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Boy, and Mark Henry pretty much manhandled Zack Ryder. Huge clothesline followed up by the world's strongest slam. I don't know if anybody could withstand that.
Nobody's standing in my way.
Scary.